So, what happened with Hannah?
We broke up. It happens.
Why did it happen to you?
It's complicated.
Uncomplicated?
Dad, it's over, okay? It doesn't even matter anymore.
Mattered enough for you to switch towns.
No, Hannah is not the reason I came here.
What is?
I just wasn't good for her.
You're starting to sound like me. And I don't like it. Wise up, boy. Get your stuff, go back to Rosewood. Tell her a story. Tell her you fell on your head. But you're better now. And tell her that you still love her.
I am not leaving Ravenswood, Dad.
Neither am I.
What?
I have inherited myself a house.
From Henry?
Turns out you and I are all the family he had left. Not sure what I'm gonna do with it. Might sell it. This is a good thing, Caleb. And I've had a lot of bad things happen lately.
Don't you think it's just a little strange? I mean, Henry dies and you're pulled to town.
Let's just look at the house and then we'll talk about it. Are you coming? I'm heading over.